He gave each child a small loaf of bread. He told them to do that, give them a small loaf of bread. And when they gave them that small loaf of bread, they began to sleep. It wasn't miraculous, it didn't all happen at once, but slowly, slowly the kids started to sleep. When they asked the psychologist about that, he said these children have lost all sense of their future, all sense of certainty, all sense of their tomorrow, all sense of knowing who they are, to whom they belong, where they're going, what their heritage is, what their destiny is. And that loaf of bread just says one simple thing to them, which is tomorrow is taken care of, tomorrow is okay. Now, when you work in this school, a school like this, and you hear story after story after story, and you see incredibly wonderful parents, incredibly wonderful children, grandparents, network of support, you realise how important it is and how complex giving children their tomorrows are. If you go to a posh, easy school, even in South Manchester, you probably won't have to stay up at night worrying about